عليكم سيرزورو هير باك تو داي وذ ا نيو فيديو فور ذا نيو سوبر ستار اي ويل بي بارت فروم نيكست فاكشن فيود اند ذس تايم ويل بي جيم نيد هارت فاونديشن ماني بلاير اسك اباوت ذس سوبر ستار فروم لونج تايم وي هاف وان فيرجن فور هيم سترايكر بت ناو سكوبلي ميك وان مور بيتر let's check the card first. For his coach ability, green finisher do 50 damage, more damage. At 26k, this very good one. And for link, he have the heart family. The sub will increase by 1, heart foundation. Any matching green will add 2. Anvil and Bulldog. Move that generation black will make 3. Legend era will give 10%. More damage. I will try here one build or two build. I will try make it turn one and I will try reach 10 million damage or more. I will go with this build first. Double green with red. The trainer for this one I go with Matt, Steely, Hogan and Rock. The straps is as always 2500 loot gem damage. Double fury set 2 full. That mean 115% for all gem damage. And titan blade when generation 8 or more blast gem increase your all damage to 100%. I guess this will be best build for him. I will start with this build first. This be here. This two here. Look at here. One good. 55. Oh, cascade. No problem. Now I have two option. I can now the damage for like 500k. I will put the blast. But the problem for the blast will cover many from multiplier. Okay, no, this three. Okay, keep this three here. 500k now coming for 1 million. I have 6 to choose. If I take this three here, this 3 million already, and 1.4 million. 4 million, this 5, 6, 7. Okay, this will be destroyed, and this one here. This will be almost maybe 9 or 10 million. Let's see. A 10 million. Not bad. And everything recharge. The only problem for this build, I can see here, the blast gem area is coming 7x3. This take half of the board. and the cut connection between all cut connection between all the multiplayer gem and cover money. This is bad. And in the same time, this juggernaut gem, this increase the yellow on the red only. Then you need much red in the board. I will try something different to see if this working or not. But before I go for this idea, let me try make this build turn one. Then after that, we can go for the last idea. Let's see if we can make it. Sorry guys, it's a Friday morning, it's 5 a.m. here. I will keep this tree here. This tree here. And I can take this one here. Black will come from the top, purple. Yeah, let's go to see. One good. I can go direct now. I put the blast and destroy everything. Maybe this will cascade or no. Yeah. But no problem, we recharge everything. All board multiplier. Oh, let me cover. Here is one red. Let's go like this. This will be down. This will be cascade. No. Now we choose and destroy. This will be 8, 8, this 3, this one here also, this one here, and this one here. Nine, 8.5. Now we go with the second build. I go with GBL, Steely, Hogan, and Sami Zayn. This is will add 150% for the blast, and this red move 120k plus 85k for each blast in the board. We can do like 21. This will be huge damage. It close from like. Close from 2 million. And we keep the Titan Blade same because this 200% after we use this move, then we destroy the board. Here, no problem, you can go direct with anything. But also, you must keep some red. In any place you want destroy it because the red hair make a huge damage. 26k. I was in this area to catch more green also. No, I was put it in the top. Stay 66. $1.7 million. Very good. Recharge everything. Almost 2.5 finished turn one. Not bad build. Good. And the next turn will be more damage. And next turn will be more damage from Titan Blade. I guess many players have GBL now. Sami Zayn maybe a little rare. Hogan 17k it's hard. And Steely, everyone have Steely. And remember there is, I don't put any move damage medallion. You can use a 200%. This will be good. Yeah, 200% will be good here. But this type of superstar, I like go with the gym damage. We will try. Let's go for last build. I will put this one here. The power of this build. I can make a blast twice in the board. Let's see the damage. Gem generation. Okay, put this one here. Let's go for gem damage. More is 7. I can remove also Hogan from here. Gym damage, we can put Rey Mysterio. Blast 25. This one is better. Okay, let's see. I don't think this will be too much because no Titan Blade. But let's try it one time. Here chance to cascade and here chance to cascade. This big chance here, the many black in the top. Now we recharge the barbell. Put the tree here. And now we recharge the barbell also. Give me the red. This will not be huge. But we destroy all the board. 1.3 million. Let's make it by speed. think I must go with the first one. Another time we destroy the board. It should be around 1.4 same. It's not bad also, but not very good. For me, I like the first build, double green red. It's a huge damage always with Titan Blade, but I'm sure no much player have Titan Blade. Let's see if there is something they can use it as free to play. This one good. You can also go for sub in this way. Let's check if we can do it or no. Yeah, same, we can go with this way. Increase the red, we don't need red. Yeah, it's only way here to charge the barbell is this way. We didn't need this one. We can take it like this. Here, green will give me red, and in the same time I will get the sub. I use the sub, then I hit the finisher. Okay, this is not bad idea. It's good. One, two, three, four, five, and one here. Recharge the barbell. Here, huge. Oh, good. Hit the sub, then finisher. Yeah, it's only way to charge the barbell is this way, rock blade, because you don't have anything about the barbell. Now we chose two columns to destroy. Almost connection between the blast. Here, no, this one will destroy many. And we'll take this one to destroy this also. Not a huge damage. Like 1 million. But in the same time you can add the sub coaches or trainer. Let me see if there's something else. You can see the difference between this rock blade and titan blade. It's a huge difference. The damage is very, very, very different between this one. Big difference. Let me see here. Sub. No, finish. We take this one already, and this one already. Yes, yeah. For free to play, if you don't have Titan Blade, you can go with the traps one, with the blast one. Yeah, but for me, I will like the first build because I like the damage. overall, yeah, I guess he is there for sure, but we need Titan Blade for him. And remember, this belt I have only 2,500. If there's something about maybe 20%, this will be huge for him, because this is a, he have multiplier. The multiplier will increase too much by any percent of gym damage. I hope guys you like this video. Maybe I'm missing something, it's early here, but overall, as I told you, this is will be very good superstar, and with all that link he can do more and more damage. See you in the feud guys. Assalamu alaikum, Sir Zoro here.